So guys, Halloween is clearly over.
Which means huge costume sales.
Wear some clothes for free by clicking on them.
Hello. Mom, is this you?
Hello. Amber is in intensive care at Holmes Hospital.
Wait.
Well, it seems too intricate to be a prank. I say we go.
Cho, turn out the lights.
This must be his doing. Let's go to the staircase. Amber must be in one of these rooms.
Fish sticks.
It's a bit sketchy that there is light coming from only one door down the hall.
What's this TV doing here?
Wait, this is no time for TV. We need to get out. No, wait. It looks like it was left here in this room on purpose by someone or something. Merry Christmas and happy birthday.
Thanks, Papa.
Looks like we got a warm family, guys.
Guess we can't judge a book by its cover.
I wonder what could change.
Let's escape through the obvious vent. Nothing can go wrong, right?
Right! WHIT did he do to you?
Birthday, Red Hospital.
She's gone.
The person behind this needs to be stopped.
At least we don't have to find logs.
Will we find a clue behind Holmes' past, and will it even help us defeat him? Faith. Hope. Grace. You three are the reason why. I can continue smiling each and every day. I know we go days without eating. I have saved up so many months to make today the best day.